syndicated cartoonist Carson Hughes was hospitalized today with reports of a massive heart attack. Doctors at Chicago's Memorial Hospital say the outlook is grim for the 57-year-old Hughes. A Pulitzer Prize winner for his Tribune political cartoons, Hughes, a lifelong password, is most famous for his daily comic strip, Little Willa, seen over